Alright guys, it is time to pick a winner for the giveaway. I'm sorry it's dark. I'm in my room and I'm on my laptop and I'm recording this with my phone. So this is the video, and as we can see, my cat's beside me and he's going to be walking right in front of the computer. Gitchy gitchy. Okay, so as I was saying, this is the video, and there are 548 comments. So I Googled random number picker, and this is the top one that came up on Google. So let's see, 548 comments. The minimum will be one. The maximum will be 548. And let's pick a winner. 364. All right, guys, I'm gonna start counting. All right, here's the winner. BB is the 364th comment. So BB has 24 hours to contact me at my email address. I'm going to leave a comment on her comment to let her know that she won, and she has 24 hours to contact me. If I don't hear from her within 24 hours, I will do this all again and pick another winner. Good luck. Alright guys, we have to draw again because BB did not get back to me within 24 hours. So we had two more comments since last night. That makes us 550 comments. So I'm just going to let those two enter since there's only two more. So I've pulled up my number generator once again. The minimum of one, maximum of 550. And we're going to generate 59. Alright, hang tight and I will count. Alright, so the 59th comment is Sarah MC. Sarah, I will leave a comment on your comment letting you know that you are the second potential winner, and you have 24 hours from the time I leave this comment to get back to me at my email address, and we will see if you do, and if not, we will try for a third time. So good luck, Sarah. Congratulations to Sarah. She got back to me within 24 hours and she won the Amazon gift card. Stay tuned and I will be giving away something else very, very soon.